morning, Magnolia Church. We're so glad you're here with us this morning. If you're here in person or online, I'm going to invite you to join us. We're going to worship today. And today is Family Sunday. So as you can look around, we have some of our kids here with us. This is an opportunity for us as a church to worship as a family. And I want to encourage all the adults, parents, grandparents in the room, that I learned how to worship by being in a room with people of my church, and also seeing my parents worship, seeing my parents lift their hands, sing, clap. They influenced me to show me that, hey, praising God's okay. And if that means singing or raising your hands, I want to encourage you to do that today as we set an example for the younger generation. So let's sing this morning. The weapon may be formed, but it won't prosper. When the darkness falls,
you turn it for good. by the mountain I could not climb. In desperation I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the dark shadows of my soul, the work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine so great from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross has spoken, I am forgiven. The King of Kings calls me his own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever.
For I have come down from heaven, not to do my own will, but the will of him who sent me. John 6:38.
Amen, church. Let's continue to worship this morning.
Trust in you alone.
Lord, we need you. Lord, as a people, we declare that we need you. Not just when we need help, Lord, but we need you every second, every hour, Lord. We can't do this alone. Lord, we need to do this with you leading the way, Lord. And as we sing, I need you, Lord, we surrender to your will, that you know what you're doing, Lord, that you put all the pieces together. Lord, I ask in this moment, as we come and worship as a family, that we can say, I need you. I want you, Lord, in that, not only today, but for the rest of the week, we can rely on knowing that we need the Lord, that we can trust the Lord. Lord, I ask that as we continue to worship as a family today, that we would lean into that, that we could trust, just admitting that we need him. Lord, I ask that you would bless the rest of this time in Jesus' name. Amen. Church, I'm glad that you're able to have some really good discussions this morning, but let's stand. We're going to worship, and like Pastor Monty said, the altar's open. We have people here who want to pray with you, so you come as we sing.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. Faithful through generations. house was built on you. I'm saved. And